Alright, and we're back once again for more Battlefront 2 campaign mode. And kind of a strange transition to go from Kamino all the way to, you know, to the Death Star. Which obviously happens, I mean, which actually pretty much that last battle on Kamino took place probably during the 4th or 5th episode of Star Wars, of the Star Wars trilogy, or the Star Wars saga. Because, you know, about the smuggler from Tatooine or in Tatooine or whatever like that, yeah, that was obviously Han Solo. So, yeah, now we're getting pretty far into the story, I think, if you ask me. So, let's get started.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a Stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
All right, and that's kind of an interesting little tale, I guess, you know.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
Okay, yeah, so this mission's a little bit, I wouldn't say tedious, I just don't really like this mission too much. It's kind of annoying, but it's not like super annoying. It's not as bad as some of these other missions, but it can be. Good group like that, you just want to grenade them. This is kind of why I like having the heavy trooper right here, because you can take out a bunch of these guys just with mines and stuff, but, you know, not a big deal otherwise. And, what, you think you're getting past me? Fuck no, motherfucker. Don't even. Yeah, now they're starting to come from the other side, too. That's another reason to have mines. So you know what, I'm going to probably do that right now. I'm going to go ahead and switch to the heavy trooper and then take care, get some mines out there.
I want those rebels dead. He's coming around.
Good aiming, motherfucker. Okay. I will rebel scum this. Rebel scum! Come here, you big hairy bastard. Yeah, just run into the mine, it's okay. And of course I'm already out of mines, that's lovely. What am I doing? Okay. There's some mines, so I'll put a stop to them for a little bit. Not very long though, unfortunately. Fact. I don't even remember. Oh, that was stupid of me. Okay. There we go.
Okay. 4G is secure. The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Just throw some mines and you'll probably be okay, so... Okay. Damn! Yeah, lovely, lovely. Starting fantastically. Oh, yeah. Kind of hate that they always start me over here. Or way the fuck back there. And yeah, nobody ran into those mines. That's fucking lame. Because usually they always run into mines, but whatever. Take out the support! Oh, come on! One shot and I'm already dead. Okay, so I can already predict this is gonna be really annoying. For no fucking good reason whatsoever. Maybe because the rebels are supposed to win, but I mean, you know, still. There you go. Oh, okay then. Get the Wookiee! Okay. Finally. Fucking hell. You gotta get out of the way, dude. Otherwise, you're just gonna get your ass blasted as well as mine. Come on. Okay, somehow I shot that dude like 40 times and it still did nothing. That's great. Okay. I thought I was getting all clogged up for absolutely no reason whatsoever. Probably got some mucus built up or something like that. That's what it seems like. Because I haven't been drinking anything, you know. And throw a grenade, fuck. And of course, every single one of them avoid it. Okay. That's lovely. Okay, these guys are apparently, you know, they're apparently invincible to every fucking blast.
Our reinforcements are getting dangerously low.
I'm trying, you asshole! Trying to get these fuckers blasted away, and yet I can't seem to do it because every time they take a shot, I end up getting fucking blasted, and you know, I somehow die in one shot. I don't get it. All I have to do is get a goddamn CP secure, and somehow that seems impossible. And then for the second that I'm gone, they actually get about 3/4 of the way through, you know, the command post, which is fucking stupid. That's what I hate, is that the enemy always gets the CP back faster than you can ever get in the first place.
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station. We cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Okay. It's kind of good that we got a few extra reinforcements, so I'm good. I'm happy for that.
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
There you go. Have a grenade. Merry fucking Christmas. I think the fire control room's over here, so if it's not, then God help me. Okay, yes it is. Wouldn't be rebels just hanging out over here for no reason. One blast, one kill, I guess. For me, it's like, where it's like, for me, it's like 400 blasts. No, he's not quite dead yet. Okay, I was about to say, they seem to have cleared out, which is kind of weird, but okay. Come here. Every single one of you. Yeah, where are my guys at? Are they just having their fucking coffee break while I'm getting my ass fucking blasted constantly? What the fuck is this? What the hell is this horse shit? Get out of... What the hell was that? Yeah, seriously, where are my guys at? There's like, they're not anywhere to be found except for hanging around over here. I've not seen them over there at all. I was like the only person who was over there. Why does my guy have to be so stupidly slow? And why does it take him I know why, but he's holding a fucking pistol. He's not holding a goddamn rocket launcher.
Fire control room is ours.
Thank God.
The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
And of course, they are very unforgiving with reinforcements. Despite the fact that there are usually thousands upon thousands of troops. Of course, I have absolutely no fucking ammo whatsoever. Okay, yeah, it should be over here. They'll run into it. Of course, just one fucking idiot somehow does that. Okay. Alright, where the fuck are they at? Oh, over here, okay. This probably would have been a much more effective strategy and... fucking damn it! You fucking retard! God damn it. Good fucking job, you might have just failed the mission because of that.
Take out the Wookiee!
Why does it... Nah. Yeah, I was going the wrong way the whole time. I didn't realize that. Until it's really pretty much way too late at this point.
Unacceptable. Lord Vader will not be pleased.
I know he won't, you fucking asshole. I mean, if I've worked with Vader for 20 years, I think I might have figured this out by now. If I get one more shot in, I'll be able to fucking... call this mission good.
Well done, Trooper. No one escaped the Death Star. Troopers, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy this man. Now.
Ha-ha!
The rebel leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, Trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
I see what they were trying to do there. They were trying to, like,
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
What I was going to say is that they were pretty much just hindering the inevitable. All right, they were trying to hinder me from completing that mission by taking forever. So that way, if my last guy, if I was like the last one to die or something like that, just like right there in that moment, it probably would have said, defeat! Fuck you, gotta do the mission again. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here, and kind of curious to see what's next, so yeah.